There is an old tale passed down through the ages that the apple of Eden was not flesh at all, but solid like marble or bronze. They say incredible powers will be granted to the man who holds it. Truthfully, I believe such lies to be little more than blasphemy.
If he sees the apple, let me know immediately.
Have you heard of the assassino?
Si, Ezio Auditore.
Find out about this Ezio Auditore. I want his records on my desk by the end of the week.
What apple are you looking for?
You really want me to answer that question, Mr. Kazmarek? If I did, you couldn't reasonably expect to be released at the end of this experiment.
In which river do you throw the bodies?
Is that fear I hear in your voice, Subject 16? It should be. His readings are normal, Miss Stone.
Are you there, Clay? Remember, stick to the mission.
What's gonna happen to me?
Don't worry. Lucy will get you out. We're a team.
Lucy?
Ability deactivated.
Miles. I will.
They must all suffer as we suffered.